Junior's still in the lead.
Thank you. think so.